Good evening. I'm WLKY meteorologist Tiffany Savona here with your Thursday night forecast. It has been a stormy day across the region. Check out the storm reports so far from the storms that move through late this afternoon and this evening. You can see some of these are hail reports. We also had plenty of reports of wind damage. Those are the ones that look like a house there. So we had wind damage. We also had a lot of lightning with these thunderstorms. So some of the lightning actually caused power outages and also struck a few trees as well, but we are expecting some quieter weather overnight. We just need this front to move through. What happened was this front stalled out to our north, and the showers and thunderstorms just kept firing out ahead of it with all the heat and humidity around. So I think the showers and storms will be coming to an end shortly after midnight from north to south, and then by tomorrow morning we're dry. I think we'll wake up to partly to mostly cloudy skies. Then I think we'll see more sunshine later on in the afternoon. We'll call it a mix of sun and clouds with highs tomorrow into the upper 80s. I don't think we're going to see any rain tomorrow. I think we are going to stay dry, and humidity levels will drop a little bit more late in the day. Don't expect the humidity to drop overnight behind the front. It's not going to. It's going to be cooler compared to what we saw this morning with lows in the 80s. We'll be at 72 early Friday morning, but still muggy. Sun cloud mix at noon, 83 degrees, and then we're getting close to 90. We'll put it at 89 degrees, slightly less humid late in the day on Friday. And your 7-day forecast showing that we heated up even more this weekend. The humidity returns, 93 on Saturday, 93 on Sunday, with a slight chance for a few of those pop-up showers and storms. We continue with the storm chances with our next storm system on Monday, and then we dry things out by the middle of the week as temperatures drop back down into the 80s.